everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to save your video on Kinemaster. Saving your edited video in Kinemaster is super easy, and here is a step-by-step guide. First of all, go ahead and make sure you open up your Kinemaster application and complete your editing, and once you've finished and you're ready to save it, simply tap on the share button, which is usually located at the top right corner of your screen, and once you tap on it, you will see several options. On the next page, choose the Save as Video button at the bottom right, but make sure to adjust export settings such as the format for your video, resolution, frame rate, bit rate, etc. Make sure you change the video resolution, frame rate and bit rate if needed, and after these settings has been applied, this will affect the video quality and file size. Finally, to start the export, tap on Save as Video, and this will then save the video onto your device's gallery or internal storage. Now simply go ahead and open up your gallery or your photos, and you will be able to see the video saved on your device. So that's how you save your video using Kinemaster on your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.